Oh, he obliterated that fastball up in the zone.
Oh, my goodness. And another one.
Did that ball just go on the top, deck?
I think it did. I think it went on top of the parking deck.
I saw some fans start turning around on top of there to go run. That is a long, long home run. Hits the fastball the first time. This time gets a breaking pitch. Yeah, he's showing the muscle. That's right, fellas. I just went to the top of the parking lot. My goodness. Just a changeup left, right over the middle of the plate. And boy, he did not miss this one. The air traffic controller just sent me a text saying there's an unidentified flying object over there over the field.
I want to go right into questions for first baseman Alex Terrell. First up, we have Christopher Stock of Inside the U. Chris, go ahead.
Alex, that second home run you hit, we've not seen that before at that stadium. What did you think when you hit that, and where did you see that thing go?
Well, I mean, I know I got all of it. I was going into that sitting changeup because, you know, the scouting report says he's a changeup guy. So he had thrown a bunch to the guys before me, and that's what I was looking for. You know, he left it up, and as soon as I made contact, I actually stayed watching this one because I knew I got it pretty good.
What's that feeling like to hit a ball like that?
It's amazing. Obviously, you know, when you're going good and you make contact like that on a mistake pitch, it's good. It's a good thing for me. And then obviously, you know, hitting is contagious. So the guys behind me see that. And, you know, that inning, I think we took off with a few more home runs.
All right, Gino, our first question for you comes from Christopher Stock of Inside the U. Chris, go ahead.
Yeah, Gino, with Alex tonight, the two home runs, but that second one, what'd you think of that? And had you seen a ball hit there before?
I have only seen it a couple times, only once in a game, a live game. The last time it was done was the guy at Bethune-Cookman hit one against us in a regional up there. And I think we did it one time in practice. But that's it. It's the only times I've seen it. So it's been, and that's a long time ago, the guy hit it for Bethune. But I couldn't believe it when I saw it bounce. You know, obviously it went up there and I couldn't tell if it was up there, but then I saw it bounce. I was like, oh my goodness, I haven't seen that in a long time. He really crushed it. But you know, you had today was that day where the wind was blowing out. So if you've got a hold of one, you know, they're going to go pretty good.
Just your thoughts on Alex's, and a lot of guys said homers, but Alex's home run to the top. What'd you think of that?
Yeah. I mean, that's something you probably see once in a lifetime. And I was grateful to be there to witness it.